A man hit by a bullet while driving down the highway in Lawrence.
Police have just reopened part of Highway 59 following their investigation. KMBC 9 Scott McDonald is live with the development. Scott.
Laura Kelly, about a 3-mile stretch was being searched by investigators, kind of combing the highway here, trying to figure out exactly what played out, trying to find some clue, some evidence. Here's what we do know. It was about 11 o'clock last night when a 24-year-old man from Lawrence was driving down the highway in this area. He was struck by a bullet. So the point of the investigation today was to try to figure out where that gunshot may have came from, the type of weapon that might have been used. I can tell you, pretty rural in this area. There is not a lot of homes. No indication at this point in time on any potential suspects or any vehicles that investigators might be looking for. I can tell you that 24-year-old victim is recovering today. He's in pretty good condition. So the point of the investigation was to turn up some sort of information, because right now this is sort of mysterious. We, of course, will continue to reach out to the Sheriff's Department here in Douglas County, see if we can't get any more info. And as soon as we do, we will pass that along. But for now, reporting live, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.